Hey guys, we're back with the Tech Zoom update. And the issue under discussion is still the new cybersecurity ministry. If you watched our video yesterday, we were saying, you know, sometimes we ridicule things, but, you know, sometimes it makes sense. And we're saying in other countries, a government body that is doing cybersecurity focuses on things like watching cyber espionage and having a team that is watching what's happening, what top secrets might be stolen from the government, whether those are economic plans or military plans or things like that. There's also the issue of critical infrastructure. Well, in other countries, they have nuclear power plants and things like that. So it's important for them to protect that infrastructure from hackers. But in Zimbabwe, obviously, there's the big issue of financial services. If IkoCash or the banks were to be knocked offline by hackers for 5 days, that would certainly be a catastrophe. So there's justification because of those things. There's justification to have a cybersecurity ministry. But the big question was, are Zimbabweans right to say, guys, this is really about social media and WhatsApp administration trying to block people from saying what they want online? Sadly, that is the case. So if you read the Herald today, it is an article that says government explains cybersecurity role. And I'm just going to read two things from that article to make it clear. It says there that Charamba said the ministry is about protecting the nation from cyber threats posed by abuse of social media. And then in another section, it says this ministry that's going to be headed by Padre Chinamasa is necessary because it was a high security. He has been given a high security brief given the gravity of the threat posed by social media abuse. So unfortunately, if you think there's going to be a clampdown on social media, you're probably right. In fact, part of the article says, tudakubata makonzo, aya anoita mischief using cyberspace, which is really just sad. I mean, it's reducing something important to social media. So it's probably about the cash crisis. How do you control information? It's about the election coming next year. How do you control information? So we were hoping that that was not the case, but clearly we were wrong. And that's just sad. Guys, that's all in this video. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the subscribe button or that bell there. That will ensure that you get notifications as soon as we post something new. Thanks for watching this video. Catch you in the next one.